It was pretty intense. A lot of wicked winds. Luckily, no flooding. That's the main difference between this storm and Katrina. Because this was a lot of wind damage, and Katrina was more flood.
It was crowded, but we were all in the chapel watching TV until the power went off, and then we sat there, and it was all glass, so we could watch out. We could see all the wind blowing and the trees blowing around, but it didn't look that bad.